Yo, what's happening, guys? Back in the first 80 Legends. There's been a new update. They've added a new track. This is it, 2024 Birmingham. We're going to check it out. Here's everything else new in the update. Let's do this. We've got the Deegan set up. Here we go. But it looks like a long start on this track. That Yamaha power. All the way up to fourth there. God, mate. Oh. Oh, look at this. Cool layout. This looks like quite a unique track. Like layout wise. God, look at the whoops on this track, mate. They're absolutely huge. Oh. I think I was supposed to land on top of that where I nearly jumped over the thing. God, that's a crazy rhythm section, that is. Whoa. God, mate. God. There you go, and then that is a lap. Oh, I messed that up. This track's wicked. Oh my god. God, mate. Oh. What the? Absolutely insane. Well, that's like the easy rhythm. This is a really good racetrack. Here we go. Ah, oh, and then you triple that, and then triple or possibly even quad out of there. And that'd be like the fast line, I think. Or faster than the regular line. Not really. Oh. A bit hung up there. Oh. Here we go. logo now. Oh mate, did the same thing as last lap. So down my cover. What a cool track this is. Love the layout. Oh, I messed up. Oh, well, that was nasty. This is definitely one of my favourite tracks of the 24 tracks on this game so far. Got a tough block flying at me. I'm going to blame that for my crash. What is going on? Here we go, we got over that. Oh no. So you can't really do nothing with that if you get over it. What the fuck, man? Let's get around these. Final lap. Are you kidding me, mate? There you go, back to the lead. Oh, I've done that clean once, that jump. Oh no. Good race that was. Wicked track. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate all you guys. See you soon. Peace.